in the legs. Now, it doesn't have to go too high. Just right in line with your body. Make sure you get your balance. You've got your alignment. Everything is strong. At the end of the plank, as you draw.